Whales are the biggest species of fish that dwells in deep ocean. But do you know that they once lived on the land and are more closely related to wolves? This is the amazing history. About 50 million years ago, whales had ancestors that walked on land just like wolves. This early relative, called Pachycephalus, started living near water and eventually spent more time in it hunting for food. Over millions of years, they changed a lot to adapt to life in the water. Their bodies changed shape, with their legs turning into flippers and their tails becoming strong for swimming. Whales developed special skills like echolocation to find food and adapted their lungs to dive deep underwater. Even though they live in the ocean now, whales still have some aspects from their land-dwelling past, like small hip bones, and they need to come up to breathe air every once in a while.